Mrs. Dennison, Mrs. Corbin, Mrs. Sanover Garuja, and Mrs. Mukherjee. Those friends, those faces, those people, they made an impact. Those walls, that food, that terror, that made us fight back. The journey from tiny young toddlers to beautiful young ladies, we sailed through it. Living through the sunshine and nursery rhymes and Disney balls and dancing in the rain of all those lessons and fights that surprised us all. Fighting makes a relationship grow. Separation at times brings in the glow. New Jersey and LA, we had our friends fly always. The bond that kept us tight played the game. Different colored sports, different supports. Yet, that one last march past united us at last. An old friend in new class who knew strange things to make a trip last. The field, the classroom, which no bigger than stadiums to play in, had the most competitive spirits and yet people to believe in. Teachers are friends you're hesitant to make, but the ones that guide you all the way through. They shout, they smile, and just teach. Each face makes a lesson a scene to carry in this land of gold and green. Meeting everybody new, yet clinging on to just a few. A class of 60, and yet when you walk out 16, and to have six friends standing by you. Crazy mental girly, you're now used to it all. Irritated and annoyed by the sound of that, seems like a null. Pray for it. That innocence, that childishness they call immaturity, is you longing for that drug that is reminiscent of school in you. Orange juice, charades, crazy ball, whatnot, playing tricks or throwing chalk around in class. Power tree was how it sounded when we first heard it, but power tree was what made us pass. Short, tall, cute, you've seen a set of them all, but the power tree was how it sounded when we first heard it, but power tree was what made us pass. Short, tall, cute, you've seen a set of them all, but the noise they all make is equally an alarm. Entertainment of absolutely any sort. A rap, an ad, a rap, a song. It's all ready. All you have to do is get the bulletin board to look pretty. Christmas with a lit up path. Jesus was being welcomed and we had a tart. Santa, chocolates, party, farewell. December is the store of it all. A season of bliss, a season of tears, and somewhere, reverence too. 12 years. Now that is a lot. To make 11 attachments for the success of 2 badges, and yet that one badge and sash and labels make you seem like you're a failure out of which you never moved. Standing again at the end, yet holding strong to the values we've dug deep all along. Academics down with virtue, we proudly had wisdom too. We knew it was not goodbye, it was the beginning of our roller coaster rides. No rules, no teachers, no guidelines to follow and stand through. The test was to soar high with each other to stand by. Neck dextrosen, neck sinistrosen, left us with just 2 questions. Did we do it all right? Did we leave? Or live a life worth that time. Thank you.